Isabella was an active participant in many school and attended Chino Hills High School, was a part of the Health Science Academy. He was deeply involved with his church.
17 years old and a senior at Chino Hills High School. Was driving to an internship at Pomona Valley Medical Center. Her parents, Brian and Denise, brother Trevor, and sister Brooke.
Care about others.
Anthony survived by his parents, Mark and Tanya, and his brother Kyle. Intoxicated driver.
We need an ambulance at Chino Hills High School. There is a really bad crash. Oh my god, it's really bad.
Chino Hills units have 1179 and 16150 Pomona Rincon Road. We have the Chino Hills High School in the parking lot. Do you vehicle TC?
652, you can send it to me and I'll be en route to the station.
X52, copy. Code 227, copy. Use the only code.
227, copy.
Step 4.
What's your name?
Chris Reynosa.
Chris?
Yes.
How old are you?
18.
18? What hurts you right now? You can't feel your leg?
The broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me out the way. I want you to stay. Stay.
monitors. Epi's in.
Okay, do we have a pulse?
Clear.
Everybody clear.
Shock alert.
No pulse. We're away. How long has the patient been down? I'm calling it. Time of death? 11:20.
As I was saying, guys, Claire is now in the hospital. She came in a traumatic car accident. She was not drinking. However, there was a drunk driver involved. We went again under heroic measures, doing chest compressions, medications, and even went to shocking after 15 minutes. Claire's heart remained in cardiac arrest. We were unable to revive her, and I'm sorry to tell you that Claire has passed away.
TC, spotted the windshield, no, negative seatbelt.
One, two, three.
Hi, I'm Dr. Gonzalez. Name?
Alexis.
Alexis, how old are you?
18.
Good. Do you know where you're at?
Hospital.
Good. Do you remember what happened?
My friend Claire was driving, that's it.
Okay, you were in a traumatic accident. Okay, you're in a safe spot, we're gonna take care of you.
Okay.
Do you feel me touching your legs? How about this leg?
No.
Can you squeeze my hand with your left arm?
Pupils reactive, laceration to the forehead.
Can you squeeze my hand with your right arm?
No.
Do you feel me touching your belly?
No.
Do you feel me touching your face?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you feel me touching your shoulder?
No.
Okay.
Normal breath sounds equal bilaterally.
I think she may have a cervical fracture. Let's get her into the x-ray immediately.
Yes, sir.
You're looking right here on the C3 vertebrae, where it looks like it could be a complete dislocation from C2?
Yes, sir.
That's probably the cause of paralysis.
Dr. Gonzalez, this is Miss Yvonne. This is Alexis's mother.
Hi, Dr. Nice Dr. Gonzalez. Doctor. I'm going to go over some things with you. Alexis was in a traumatic car accident. She is alive. She is stable, but she has suffered some very bad and major injuries. Alexis, your mom is here. Come. We're both of you together. Alexis is stable, but I have to tell you, it looks like she suffered a C3 dislocation of her neck, which has caused irreparable neurologic damage. Alexis will never be able to walk again, never be able to feel or use her arms or legs. Jake was in a traumatic car accident. Jake was a passenger in a car that the driver was intoxicated. Jake was not intoxicated, but at the accident, Jake was ejected from the car. He has suffered traumatic brain damage with extensive lacerations and damage to his face and neck. Unfortunately, at the scene, the coroner had pronounced Jake dead. Jake is
gone on with the corner to the morgue where we will take you to allow you to see them. I'm sorry to tell you what your son is
now. Hey, remain seated, come to order. This court is now in session.
Would you bring out Mr. Renoso, please?
Yes, Your Honor. Come on out.
Vehicular manslaughter while intoxicated. Mr. Renoso, asked to count one, charging you with the gross vehicular manslaughter of Claire Lamathala. How do you plead, guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
Chris Renoso, you are remanded to the custody of the San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department for immediate delivery to the California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation. Court is in recess.
Step to your right.